Now know that a Boston police officer was seriously hurt in a crash involving a cruiser overnight. It happened on Columbia Road early this morning. Police tell us the officer is expected to be okay. One other person suffered also non-life-threatening injuries.